Indonesia is one of the biggest agricultural nations, does not guarantee prosperous farmers and decent agricultural system. An inefficient supply chain becomes the main driver that leads to the high number of food waste and unfair pricing. In 2020, Indonesia was ranked as a top 10 country with the highest rate of food waste per capita, and the number of local farmers has dropped significantly in the past 10 years. Rempata Indonesia offers an end-to-end manufacturing process that provides agricultural consumer goods sourced directly from local farmers. By adopting our solution, we shorten the supply chain from 7 layers into 1, which helps reduce food waste from 40% to 4% and increase farmers' income by 33%. Rempata Indonesia believes that empowering local farmers through fair price practice will encourage the future generation of farmers to enjoy equal welfare and an efficient market. As a result, it will contribute a positive impact on economic growth. Rempata Indonesia, empowering local farmers and reducing food waste through agricultural consumer goods.